How do you feel? You came up here and surprised us. I mean, we didn't think you was gonna sing like this. So tell me a little bit about how you feel.
I feel
alive. Just all right. All right, let's see what the judges think about your performance, because I think it was incredible.
Taylor, you just open that mouth and I just hear heaven falling out. I mean, it's beautiful. Your voice is a gift from God. I felt like you effectively ministered the song that you really want him to make. You careful of what you're praying for. That's something that we all need to do. Be careful of what we're praying for. But as far as I'm concerned, you're ready to go all the way. You're ready to go to the next round. I love it. Just keep interacting with the crowd. And just keep doing what you do, baby. You got it.
I think that she had an amazing voice, but also I think you could give us some more so we can hear that inner, like that, like make him use you, like let go and let God.
You did a good job. I felt that you could have done better. James Moore.
You're acting like
Simon,
man.
Great job. He had a beautiful voice, awesome. Yes.
Let's throw your shoe in.
Taylor, I really enjoyed your song selection. You had good tone, but I agree with Tiffany. You really need to open up and let that voice just really come out and not keep it in.